Welcome to Reolink. This video is going to guide you on how to quickly change the login password for your cameras via the Reolink app or client. Here are two ways for you to change it, via the Reolink app on your phone or via the Reolink client on your computer. Both are easy and will cost you only 1 or 2 minutes. To reset the password on your phone, first, launch the Reolink app. Tap the Device Settings button, and then Advanced at the bottom of the page. Tap Change Password to create a new camera login password. When doing so, your old password will be requested, so if you forget the old one, you'll have to find it back first. The new password requires at least 6 characters and may contain numbers, upper and lowercase letters, and special characters. Similarly, if you want to change your login password via the Reolink client, launch the client on your computer, and then enter the Device Settings page. Click System, go to User Management, select the user, and then click Change Password to type in the old password and create a new one. The last step for both ways, double-check the new password and make sure it is secure enough to protect your camera data. Avoid using a too simple password that can be easily guessed, like those made up of repeated numbers, letters, or characters, or common number or letter combinations, like 123456 ABCDEF. On the other hand, avoid creating a password that is too complex to remember. The same password for other accounts is also not recommended. So if your current password is too simple or too complex, just like we mentioned above, or if you've shared it with someone other than your families, stop considering it a set and forget thing. Pay attention to this video and replace it with a more powerful one now. That's all for how to change the login password of your camera. For more helpful tips, please subscribe to the Reolink channel or click another video to keep watching.